Hey everyone, it's Dr. Ammon. Today we're going to talk about updating that Salesforce Authenticator. So as an admin, you have a user that can't log into to Salesforce because their Authenticator app, because they uninstalled the app, they have a new phone, they have a new phone number. Users do weird things and sometimes they just can't authenticate. They don't have access to that Authenticator app anymore. So how do you fix that problem? We'll get into that in just a minute. If you like this type of content, please like and subscribe. I do produce Salesforce tips every week. Back to the solution. It's really easy. Go to the user's record. Next to the app registration, Salesforce Authenticator, click that disconnect button. Once that's done, when they go to log in next time, they're going to be prompted to sign up with the Authenticator app. Then they're going to have to go through all the settings and setup just like normally would. And then once they have all that set up there, they can log into Salesforce with the Authenticator app. It's all set up again. It's a real quick, easy fix. You just have to disconnect the app on the user. Once it's disconnected, when they log back in next time, they're gonna be able to log back in. They're gonna follow all the prompts like they did the first time, and then they'll be good to go. Thanks for coming, and I'll see you next time.